Hole number 17 is a 383-yard par 4. If you're feeling confident in your driver, you can rip it down to the bottom of the hill and have a short iron shot left. Or play it safe and hit the tee shot left of the fairway bunker on the flat of the fairway. From here, you are left with a mid-iron shot to the green. Well-positioned traps guard this green side, so distance control is key.